Billy Milligan, born in 1955, developed multiple personality disorder due to childhood abuse, exhibiting 24 distinct personalities. In the late 70s, he committed crimes, but psychologists found his true self was unaware of them. Instead, undesirable alternate personalities were responsible. He spent a decade in mental hospitals, not prison, and passed away from cancer in 2014 at age 59.